Fat. What foods are high in fat and how does fat affect blood sugars? What foods have added fat? Fats that are added to food include oil, butter, margarine, mayonnaise, and salad dressing. Some foods are higher in fat, such as pizza, fried foods, and desserts. Some salad dressings contain carbs and fat as well. How does fat affect blood sugars? Fat does not raise blood sugars quickly, but it does slow digestion and may cause a delayed high blood sugar. For example, when you eat pizza, it contains carbs, protein, and fat. You will need to take insulin to cover the carbs at the beginning of the meal, but may notice high blood sugars later. You may need to correct for this delayed high. Check with your diabetes provider if you're experiencing delayed highs related to fat in the foods. What types of fat and how much fat should my child eat? There are different types of fats. Healthy fats are good for the heart, such as canola or olive oil, light tub spreads, nuts and nut butters without hydrogenated oils, light or low-fat salad dressing. Fats that are not healthy for the heart are stick butter or margarine, peanut butter with hydrogenated oils, cream-based salad dressings, and coconut oil. It is important to cut back on fried foods and rich desserts and to eat more heart-healthy fats. Your diabetes nutritionist can help you determine how much fat you need daily.